Hi guys, Robbie46 here. Welcome yourselves back to Ride 2. It's time to start Season 3. We're going to go into Urban Style and we are going to do this 125 class. We've already got a bike, which we done in the Invitational 2, our Kajiva Mito. So that's the bike we're going to be using. That way we don't have to spend any credits just yet on a new bike or upgrading a bike, because the bike we got, we know it can win races. So let's see how we get on with it. It's a nice bike, it feels good, so let's go do this. All 125 action. I'm gonna do all four races in this video, so it's gonna be an action-packed video with lots of racing in it. I like that, going through that tunnel. You do actually have a sound change, you get a bit of an echo from the bikes going through there. I do like that. It's a nice little detail they've put in. But we're into fourth place now. I am starting to get used to the 125s now, and obviously getting used to the Kajiva having seven gears as well. But it's a decent bike. It's pretty quick. It handles well. Oh, fuck! I thought we were down then. So close to crashing. Can we catch the leader though? I mean, whoa. Coming out of that corner, we gained so much time. We're going to be leading before the end of this lap, I think. Or trying to. Can we get a decent run out of these couple of corners? Yeah, shove up the inside. Oh, maybe not. Thought about it. This is the final corner, I think. And we got a good drive out of there, so we will be leading. No, it's not the final corner. We've got another little chicane. Out of here. So where is... Ah, that looks like the line. That is indeed the line. So, just got in the lead before the start finish. So we're in the lead now. Can we pull away through the tunnel? Oh no, he's fighting back. He's trying to. So we've got a bit of a race on our hands. Will he try and re-overtake us? Oh, we've gone very wide there. He's going to come through. No, he's not. This bike just getting out the corners just a little bit better than... I think he's on the Aprilia RS125R. Oh, he's come through then, but he's going to go wide, which gives us the lead back as we manage to get a better exit. Oh, we've gone a bit wide there though, but bring it back and get another good exit. Maybe able to start pulling away now, as long as we don't make any mistakes. Through the fast flowing section. Ooh, a little bit wide on the exit, but not too bad. Get the power on early out of there to get a good exit. And it's working. We are pulling away from second place. And then out of this left-hander is the final corner to get a good exit. And again, we shall do the final lap, just like we did in the Invitational, in the helmet camera. So let's go do this. It'll probably close up a little bit because I'm not as quick in the helmet camera as I am in third person. I just think it's nice sometimes to show the race from a different perspective. So they have closed up a little bit, but hopefully we can keep the lead and go on to take the win. I have to say the scenery looks a bit better than the first ride. I've only just noticed it, but it does look a bit more nicer. Definitely a lot more going on in the distance and stuff, because a lot of tracks from first ride were quite bland, but this one, there is quite a bit going on in the background, and yeah, it looks nice in the distance and stuff, so it's all good. Right, we're coming towards the end of our final lap. They have closed in a little bit, but not enough, so we go a little bit wide on the exit. Oh, I don't know, he is pretty close. We're half a second slower than the previous lap, so we're not actually that much slower. but we should be alright. So we've got this fast couple of corners coming up now. And the final corner. Get a good exit out of here. Oh, I thought we were going to go in the grass then and crash. But we've done it. We've won our first race of Season 3. Again on the Kajiva Mito. Nice little bike. It's doing well for us. Our credits are going up. We've got over 30,000 credits. 31,000. So we can keep winning. We've got another 3 races to do on this bike, so hopefully we can keep cashing up the credits, and then when we go to do a different category, we can buy a decent bike and upgrade it, because there are a lot of expensive bikes in this game. So we move up to 251st, and then we can go on to the next race. I think I'm starting to enjoy Ride 2 more now, because before I was, I don't know, I wasn't really too sure what to make of it, like, over the first one, but I'm definitely starting to enjoy it a bit more now. So let's go on and do the second race. So this one actually is a hot lap race. You may have seen me at one of the Nürburgring tracks doing what I thought was a hot lap, but in fact it was a ideal trajectory lap, and I obliterated a load of cones. But this one is the actual lap, so we've got beat 1:30. Hopefully we can do that. It's obviously not the full circuit for this one, the Welsh countryside. Still yet to do a wet race. Be interesting to see, like, because obviously when you do up your bike and put upgrades and that, you put slicks on. Going to be interesting to see what kind of tyres we get to use in the wet race, because I would love, just for a laugh, to put slicks on if we get the option to. I know you don't unfortunately get that option in MotoGP games, you're just stuck with wets. You don't even have intermediate tyres, so yeah, have to wait and see when we actually get to a wet race. So, where is the finish line going to be? 1:10 now. So hopefully the finish line won't be too far away, because we've got not long left. I think we're coming up to the finish line, actually. Yeah, there it is. So it's going to be a lot quicker. 1:23.4. And we have to beat at 1:30. So, yeah. We're pretty much 7 seconds quicker. Well, 6.5 seconds quicker, to be precise. There we go. Another gold medal. Oh, and an achievement. There is 9 time to lose. Do your first time attack in World Tour event. So that's another one ticked off. We will go and do the next race as well. And then we'll have one more race after that. So, still plenty of racing yet to come. Alright, so the next race at Vallelunga West Circuit. Let's go see what we can do. Hopefully get another win. Get those credits rolling in. There we go. Vallelunga. We've done a bit of flat tracking around here. Not on this precise circuit, but some of it is going to be familiar to us. I do roughly know Vallelunga from the SPK games a while ago. But yeah, on the 125s, we're already making up positions. I don't particularly know this layout, the short circuit. Obviously, only know the full circuit. But third place already. And we are making short work of the AI on this Kajiva as we go very, very wide, actually. Come back. And we got a better exit, even though we went wide. Oh, we got chicane coming up. Probably go through there a bit quicker. Oh, I had to slam the brakes on then, because he was a bit slower out there than I thought. Well, this is a bit tight, a very tight little chicane at the end, but we're up to second place. And we're going to go into the lead as well. Try to. So this section here, this was actually what we were doing in the Supermoto. So I know these couple of corners, and then we go left and right, and then we have the final corner. So I do know these corners from doing the Supermoto. Ooh, fuck. Okay. Word of advice, do not go across the little bumps, because otherwise you crash like that. So we're down to sixth place now. So we've got a lot of work to do, but we've got plenty of time to do it. Not even on, fuck. Ooh, forgot about that little kink in the barrier there. So we're in sixth. Just started lap number two. How far can we get up? Can we get in the lead? That was much quicker through there. Put up the inside of one of them. Maybe able to get this guy just from raw power. Yes, we can. He was on the Yamaha. And we've got him. So we're up to fourth already. The lead is not too far ahead, so that's good. We can catch them. Not very wide there that time, so that's good. Right, let's go. We got that tight little chicane coming up. We weren't that quick into there last time. Up the inside. Oh, we got him. Good exit as well. Then we got the very tight chicane at the end. We've got a good exit. So we're up to second already, and we're yet to finish lap number two. We've still got a few corners to go yet. But we may be able to get into the lead pretty swiftly. He's gone very, very wide there. And we're into the lead. So despite crashing almost exactly a lap ago, we have retaken the lead and on our way to win another gold. So it wasn't this corner we crashed at, it was this one coming up. I took too much curb, went across that sausage thing, and unfortunately we went down, but we're back in the lead. We had to fight for it, and because we're in the lead, we're going to do the final lap in the first person camera. So get ready to switch, here we go. Let's do the final lap in helmet camera. Then we've only got one more race to do for this video. So it will be quite a long video with four races in it. Through the chicane. See if we can pull away quite a bit or if they're going to catch us. Usually they catch us a little bit because I'm a bit slower in helmet cam, as I have said before. Through here we go. Almost spot on, a bit wide on the exit, but other than that, pretty good. Chicane's going to be interested in this camera view. A bit slower than normal, but not too bad. And we got that really tight one coming out. So I'm 1.2 seconds slow as we go very, very wide, almost on the grass. So slightly out of break myself there, but we've still got a huge buffer. Even though they've closed up a little bit, it's not a lot. To the final section of the track now. We've only got a few corners left, so even if they close up quite dramatically, I don't think it's going to be enough. So we go left. 2.8 seconds slower I am, but we did make a huge mistake going very, very deep into that really tight chicane. But it looks like we pulled out again. Final corner time. And then we can celebrate. See what our credits are after this race as well. And there we go, another gold medal, another win. More credits, please. So our credits is now 45,974. That's getting there. Few more credits and everything will be really good. So this track as well, we have done in Supermoto as well. Well, some of it. This is a slight different variation of it. So let's go do this different layout. And this is actually a team race. You'll see that on the map that we're all different coloured dots. There are two of each colour. Obviously to show what teams are. My teammate's already behind me, so that's not a good start. But we need to... So their names are in the colours that they are as well for their team. So we're going ahead of low. There we go, so we're into second place. Red team's in the lead. My teammate is fucking way down. He must be in like 7th or 8th place if we go very wide there. 7th or 8th place is what my teammate's in. Even if I win this race, that probably isn't going to be enough. So I'm going to have to try and do something to change our teammate. He's way down. He's right near the back. Greens are looking good. They're pretty close together. So if anything, I think greens may get this. But I don't know where red teammate is. So we go past him. Oh, he's come up the inside. Can we cut back and get a better exit? Yes, we can. Where is the other red? Is he between the greens? I don't know. I don't know where the other red is, so... Let's just concentrate on the race and then just see what our end result is. It's not going to be a win. It probably might not even be a podium. But be interesting to see what we actually end up getting when our teammate is so shit as we try and go into the lead. We'll go left now and get a better exit. But it looks like he's trying to pull away at the moment. But through the chicane, hopefully we can catch up a bit. Yes, we can. Right on him again. And then left here. First time I tried to go right because I was remembering the Supermoto track. Right on his tail. Should be able to get him around here. Around the outside. I don't think that's going to work. Try and cut back for a better exit. That's going to work. I think. Well, we're definitely in the lead. We've got him. And we're pulling away from everyone else. So, he's come up the inside again. He likes that corner, he does. And then get better exit. Can we go back into the lead? Then we've got one more lap to go. Will he try and get us into the first corner? He had a go in the last lap and managed to sneak through. He's done it again. He's back into the lead. We've got a bit of a fight on our hands at the moment. The other red guy is in fourth place at the moment. So I think... well, whatever we get, it's not going to be a podium finish, that's for sure. Because green are looking good with third and fourth. We've got red with first and fifth at the moment, although we're in the lead now. Come on. Right, let's see if we can pull away now. My teammate is way, way back. Come on. We can do this. I'm not going to bother with helmet cam because we need to push and need to just get away from this guy. Because I know where he will attack again at the end of here. I don't think he's going to be close enough this time, so we should be pretty safe. See if he has an attempt. No, we got this. A bit wide on the exit there, so I'm not going to be able to get the best run out of here. But it's going to be a win. But our teammate, I don't think he's done enough. Not with how far down he was. So it's going to be interesting to see where we actually end up finishing. My rider's happy. Of course he is. He's just won the race. Wait, what? We finished first. How the fuck did we finish first? Is it going to give us the results? Because I really want to know how we finish first. Show me the money. Oh! We got 20 points somehow. So I got 15 and my teammate got 5. second place, they had 20 as well, but because I won the race, it means that we take the victory. Oh, sweet. Somehow, we managed to get that as a win. Fuck knows how. My teammate must have made up a couple of positions just in time. And we get an achievement for that, for winning our first pairs race in World Tour. Anyway, guys, that is it from me. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to leave this video a like, subscribe to my channel for more content. I shall see you guys in the next video. See you.